which I think.
Hey everybody, this is Matt with PNW Northwest Fishing Secrets.
PNW Northwest.
Yeah, I fucked up. We'll have to do another take.
We're gonna have to do another take.
Hey y'all, this is Matt with...
Yeah, do you have like a signature?
Jelly fishing. What's up?
Alright, is the $100 chair worth it? Will it break?
Yes.
The moment I sit on it.
Yeah, you gotta pop a squat in the chair.
Do you
want some rejuvenation spray?
What the fuck is that? Yeah, it's just gonna get you fresh.
Whoa!
If you close those eyes. Now you're rejuvenated.
So I guess that's how it
works,
huh?
That's it. That doesn't seem really worth $100 to me, but...
Pop a squat.
Yeah. Let's see. How much shrimp backing is this? Oh, shit.
Feels a little...
It's got some wiggle.
That's comfy. I was gonna say it felt a little unstable, but maybe it's just like... It's
kind
nice.
Of hammocky.
It's got a little,
yeah, it's like hammocky.
Dude, that's way less shrimp backing than this shit.
Oh god, dude.
Yeah, this is comfortable as shit. It's kind of... Riley? Yeah, what?
Don't be rocking too hard, dude.
It's pretty nice.
Riley?
I'm totally breathing. It's nice.
It's better than that shit, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Is it worth $100? Yet to be determined.
Caught a stick. Do 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 do. Oh my God, Riley. Oh my god. Okay, I'm gonna get as close as I can. Is that what they're doing? Did you say they're stalking?
Yeah.
Huh. Got here on this fish stocking day, apparently. I wonder if those fish are like, they're probably not gonna be very catchable. Probably be all stressed out and stuff. It's pretty cool. It's like what?
Rainbow trout. 7 to 10 inch. 7 to 10 inch catchables.
Okay. Sweet.
Okay, 3,000 opportunities.
Alright, well, if we don't catch anything now, it's pretty much like that means we don't know how to fish, I think. Oh, that's cool. If you look through the trees, there's that cabin over there.
Ooh,
that would be a nice little joint to have. Yeah, that should help. I know. What'd you stock?
Walleye.
Are you serious? Oh my god. Awesome. Okay. No. Yeah, I don't know. We saw that. It's been there for a minute. All right. It doesn't look like I could do that. 3,000. All right. We chose the right day. I'm from Phoenix, but
Phoenix?
Yeah.
You ever seen this much water?
Yeah, right? I just fish mud puddles for carp. But yeah. We're camping. I got a buddy who lives up here. He lives in Seattle. But yeah. We're camping like 5 miles back at the Cleellum site. Yeah. Yeah. Oh, we got a kayak. Yep. Exactly. I was just going to get a Panther Martin and just a inline spinner, rooster tail. Yep. Okay. Yep, pink and silver. I got on like a shiny silver and black one right here. Oh, they're everywhere. Yeah.
They'll take them a minute to
Oh yeah, there's one right there. Yeah, they've been through it. Oh man, I might. Okay. Heard. It is. Yeah, this is unbelievable. Unbelievable. Well, yeah, appreciate you. Thanks for the tips. Holy cow. Fish. Wow, we chose the right day. I know, dude, it's insane. Yeah, but he said they'll warm up in like 20, 30 minutes. Dude. Yeah. I ran off, dude. I saw them stalking and I freaked out.
Dude, I got it on camera. You talking to the guy and he said they stalked it all out.
Yeah. Catch him. Just figuring out his air bladder. Oh, he's going just in circles. Dude, I'm trying to eat. I'm trying to eat. He's coming right to me. Dude, he's coming right to me. He wants it. Catching my first Washington fish by hand. Oh, he just looks like he got bonked.
Is it a rainbow?
Yeah. Yeah, he said they were all rainbows. Do it. Do it. He's trying. I'm on. Panther Martin, first cast. Second cast, yellow. Middle. Look at that. Oh, I hooked him literally in the eyeball. Eyeball. Come on. Oh, buddy. He just wedged himself straight into a rock. Oh no.
Oh no. Okay, he's gone. Second cast with a Panther Martin. Oh, I'm on again. Oh. No, I caught fishing line. Oh, I hooked my shoe. Oh, got one. Oh, right here. This is sick. Oh, got one. No, he missed it. Dude, I'm getting smacked over here. Like 10, 11 inches. Yeah. I know, it's unreal. Got one. Stay pinned. Oh, spit it. Nice. Oh. Dude, I'm getting knocked so hard every time. Oh, there you go. Master angler. And now damn it. No. Dude, they're gonna smack you. They're more to the right. What color did you say? I have yellow.
Yellow?
Yeah. Dude, then you're gonna get smacked.
Is
yellow and gold?
jumped. Definitely was just got a bite. I think that was that fish. Let's see if I can catch it. Twenty-seven. Good fish. That's 29. Here goes 30. Fish number 30, right here. There it is. Fish 30. Didn't get him. Oh.
30. Okay, I'm keeping you. This guy is gonna be dinner. Dude, I just had a huge trout follow this lure all the way to the kayak. Man, I missed that brown trout, I think. I think it might have been a brown trout. It was huge. Okay, maybe I'll leave this spot and hit it on the way back. Yes! Dude, my first brown ever. Oh, and it's a nice one, dude. My first brown. Check her out. Oh, that's beautiful. Second one. Oh, this one's a monster. Oh, this is a beast. Holy crap. Oh my God. Oh my God. It's like under the boat. Oh, dude. This one's big. Oh, dude. This is gonna be a nice one. I can see her down there. Definitely bigger than the last one. This, oh! Ooh. It's not hooked well at all. I don't know how it's staying on here. Got it. Oh, dude, she's nice.
check that one out. That's nice size right there. Oh, that's so sweet. I think that's a keeper.
Show me the fish.
Hurry. It's a decent fish.
Nice. What'd you catch it on?
Got a Meps.
Ooh. Nice gold. Golden Meppers.
Yeah. Golden Meps. Sweet. In my finger.
Let's put it on. Dude, that's bigger than mine, I think.
Yeah.
You're like, yeah, I know. All right, and then I'll show you this spot here. Let's get some footage of that.
Yeah, I love that trio so much.
Dude.
Hey, bro. Don't do it. I need to provide.
You got it?
Yeah. Nope.
Look at this guy bungling.
There we go.
All right.
Get my ass.
GoPro, stop record.